Horacio, do you think that Cardinal Bergoglio would have become Pope Francis if he hadn't played the role he did during the Dirty Wars, if he had sided with these two Jesuit priests who were speaking up for the poor at the time and who were great proponents of liberation theology?
He was against liberation theology. He was a man, during his tenure in the Jesuit company, the publication of the Jesuit company are full of articles of pieces against liberation theology. Being among the poor doesn't mean to be for the poor. I remember a very funny thing that happened during the trial to the first military junta in 1985. The French government sent in 1979 an emissary to investigate the disappearance of French citizens in Argentina. This man, François Cherom, talked with Almirante Chamorro, that was the chief of the main concentration camp of the Navy, ESMA. And this Admiral Chamorro told François Cherom, who told the story to the justices in 1985, that also the church was infiltrated by communism. And as a demonstration, he cited that the new pope was Polish. Well, in the same meaning, Bergoglio is a third world pope. He comes from the third world, but he is not a partisan of the liberation theology, in the same sense in which Jean Paul came from Poland but wasn't communist.